This couple went above and beyond for their son by building a roller coaster in their own backyard. The father used a bicycle to lift the coaster to the top. At the peak, his parents asked if he was ready to go down. The little boy nodded his head enthusiastically, and with a loud cheer, he was off. His screams of joy could be heard from the other end of the street as he went down the coaster. The little boy relished in the thrill, creating a precious memory that would last a lifetime.